let's have some conversations about how we can do better.
I would rather you do less, and when you do it, you're dynamic.
Be right in their faces as soon as they pick up the ball.
Round the right of the defender, because then I can use my body as a guard. Make sense?
It is challenging. It's meant to be. On my stick fast.
Nice.
Go on, Izzy, get stuck in. Well done, Georgina. Back to your corner, Roman.
If I'm this side, just gonna have to do that. And then if I go here, in order to be in a good position, you're gonna then turn to be able to see me that way. So she can always beat me to the ball. You see that?
Right hand just a little bit lower for me. Bend those legs.
So they're like in a starting blocks, like they're running, sprinting.
We accelerate to here.
If I did that again, I'd be expecting a few more people to come forward and just give it a crack, because who cares? If you fluff it, fall on your bum, do whatever, I will laugh at you, but we forget the next day and we have a bit of banter about it and we move on.
Plant, I let the ball roll.
If my defender's stopped up like this, where do we reckon the space is for me to use? Right, my back space. Okay, so you know all that stuff we've said about left elbow out, carry the ball hard and open up the space. Now what does the defender have to do? Right, so she's got a decision, hasn't she? So you're going to tack there. Remember the V shape? There you go. Yeah? Okay, let's try that. Really awesome. The only thing I'd say is as you release, you're going round to release, losing your power.
How can we protect our own space a little bit more?
Like I'm stopped up here, okay, and now my body's between you and the ball, and then it's here. Now what's the difference? Now you've got to make a choice. Do you see the difference?
We really want to be practicing how we decelerate, how well we decelerate.
Now do we think I'm in a strong position? So if I get a nudge, because defenders like getting involved a little bit, if I get a nudge, I am less likely to be pushed off the ball now, aren't I?
Really try and think about how you can use those close skills. Can you recognize that space? And tactically, you know, where you're positioning yourself. Who are we attacking? Are we defending?
Ready? As you come through, ta-da!